This video will be presented in standard English units. You can swap to metric units using these buttons. Start every product selection by choosing an enclosure type and style from the two drop-downs. From here, you have two modes available. Select mode is for when you have a BTU load in mind but don't know which parts to pick, while rate mode is for when you know what parts you want and are looking to get a BTU rating. We'll start with select mode. Change the total room load in BTU and element length in feet to match your job. Always keep the tolerance percentage modest so that you will receive a list of configurations to choose from. You can edit some drop-downs and text boxes on the left if you'd like to be more specific. When you hit select, one of three things will occur. The first, and most likely, is that you will be displayed a list of configurations to choose from. Click select on the row you want, or click the cancel button on the bottom to change your settings. The second is that a unit is selected immediately. This usually happens when you specify most parts or have a small tolerance window. The third is that you get a no units found error. This occurs when your BTU range is too specific and no configurations exist for it. Try altering your tolerance percentage or try a different enclosure style. After making a selection, remember to click the Save button to save it to your job. In rate mode, choose at minimum a tube size, fins per foot, and fin size from the drop-downs. When all these drop-downs are selected, simply click rate to receive a result. Again, remember to click Save. You can view a product catalog at any time by clicking on Download Product Catalog. Additionally, you can generate a report for saved items by clicking on the Generate Specification Report button. This is the same report as the ones found on the Items tab.